What's up, y'all? I just want to do something a little different for this video. I'm going to do some of the workouts that I've been doing throughout the week, but also maybe show you a little bit, or, you know, talk to y'all a little bit about work, what I'm doing, and, you know, what I'm making per day. I don't know, I feel like that would be kind of interesting, and it relates to the challenge, and that I'm supposed to be doing 6 days of work a week, so, yeah. Called the Spyglass golf course, so I'm headed there. 2:30 loop, so I'm not gonna be done until like 7:30, 8 o'clock at the very latest. You know, sometimes you don't get out as early as you anticipate, but I'm just glad I can get work. You know, I'm not really worried about when I get out. I just want to make sure that I'm working. So, you know, get my one loop in. It's going to be a double, so hopefully I get a decent tip. And I'll see y'all on the other side. Peace. After doing legs yesterday, I'm doing basically 2-bag carry uphill, then near the whole way. That's my glass. So my legs are hurting. Won't stop the grind though. On hole 18, made good reads today. I was pretty locked in. Good group of guys. They're just having fun out here. Pretty solid players too. Walking up 18 at Pebble. One of the best golf courses in the whole world, and this is one of the best holes. Good round so far. Double bag, same guys I had yesterday, so. Nice easy round, solid tip. Head home and go work out. See y'all soon. Peace. Headed to a 9 o'clock loop at Spyglass with the same gentleman I've had the last couple of days. Guaranteed $230. So I'll take it. After my loop, I'm going to train my little brother for basketball. So I'm going to get paid for that. And also, just that'll be fun. Love the game of basketball, and I've trained some of my friends before, so training my little brother is going to be hopefully enjoyable. We'll see how he deals with it. But yeah, last 3 days, just consistent 230 every day, and then, you know, it's not a great amount for caddying specifically, but it's a solid amount for me, where I'm at financially, so I'll take it to the bank. I'll take the 230. And after the training session, I'll make around 280 on the day, and my stocks are up today too. So financially doing pretty well today. Gonna try to get a workout in as well. All right, just finished the round at Spyglass. Same four guys for the last 3 days. Got tipped 130 this time. So made 260 instead of 230. I'll take that any day of the week. Also got a buffalo chicken wrap comped, so basically made 270 if you really think about it, you know. So solid day so far. I'm gonna go pick up my brother pretty soon, and we're gonna go work out, get him locked in and ready for the basketball season coming up. So good day so far, and I'll see you guys later when I work out. Peace. I gotta put on a major one time. I swear to God, I'm a major one time. I know some white people serving no time. I gotta do it for me, do it for perfect, do it for all the ones kind. I wanna do it for all the ones kind.